A high school valedictorian wouldn't let a ban by his school stop him from sharing his commencement speech. He grabbed a bullhorn and found an audience outside his school in Kentucky.
Sometimes the wisest are the youngest in our lives, the one who haven't yet been desensitized to the atrocities of our world. Therefore, we young people must be the educators.
Christian Bales touched on several hot topics, including advocating for stronger gun laws. Holy Cross High School vetoed Bales' speech, saying it was too political and out of line with teachings of the Catholic Church.